Shalom, brothers and sisters. The Spirit of the Lord won't let go. And I cannot stay. I cannot stay. I can't hold this thing in. I can't hold this thing in because it's coming so strong. All right? You got people who God is touching us. God is calling us. He wants his soldiers out here. He wants us spreading his word to one another. And the spirit of the word will not stay. It will not stay. You got some people that they dress in clothes and attire. And yet, when you look at the spirit, when you watch the spirit of the person, all right, you might have a wolf that climbed in amongst the sheep, okay, that they're looking out for their own best interest, okay, but my spirit, it cannot stay, it cannot stay. It wants to speak this word of God. I'm a mother in the house of Israel. That's right. I'm a mother of Israel. I'm watching these young people. Okay. We're supposed to deal with the brothers like they are brothers and speak to the sisters with all purity. If they're not talking right, we got to help them talk right. We got to teach them. We got to show them. All right. I don't want the accolades of men. I want God to know I did what you put on my heart to do. All right. You got a lot of people. And I mean, I honor and bless those who honor and bless the Most High God. But I'm among a lot of people that they wear the garb and the attire, but the spirit in them, the spirit on them is a whole nother dress code. Okay. It's a whole nother dress code. And you're supposed to be dressed in the spirit of the Most High God, all right? Doing God's work, okay? Because we soldiers out here. Right now, I get people, they try to attack. And that's one of the things you know about the enemy, that when you're doing the work of the Most High God, the work of Yeshua, that there are people that are going to attack you, all right? There's family members that you end up separated from. There's nothing wrong with you. The separating comes. Who is my mother? Who is my brother? Those that do the work of the Most High God. Those that follow God, all right? You got people out here that we have been taught such a worldly standard that we're missing the spiritual standard. And that spiritual standard is, first and foremost, the word of God, God Almighty, get all honor and glory. Some people are so busy wanting the glory of men that they forget about they're doing the work for God, okay? And they're holding back. Some of them are quiet, all right? They're following. If you a leader, lead, and lead by the truth. Don't look for what you're going to get out of it. God's keeping account of his laborers. God knows what's going on. But we have to stand up. We have to be the ones that let the brothers and sisters know that this is a word come from by God. This is by God Almighty. And we have to be supportive of one another. I don't want to front. I don't want this thing to be something where it really doesn't matter because whether you oppose me or not, God will not let this thing stay because he's going to get his mighty work out. Okay, all praise, honor, and glory to the Most High God. Jesus said, if the people don't praise me, he'd make the rocks cry out. There's no rock out here with my name on it because I'm crying out for the Most High God. I will deliver the message he put on me. I will give praise, honor, and glory to the truth. Even though we live in the land of our enemies, we know the attacks of the devil. We also know that those among us who are innocent, who can't see, whose eyes are half open, if we see, we're supposed to drop knowledge on them. We're supposed to share this word of God with them. But some people, they'll get quiet. Some people, you walk among them and it's like, okay, I'm going to act like I'm going to go along to get along. Well, I ain't going along with you. I'm going along with God. I'm ride or die 100%. Okay, and that's the way you need to be, the same way, all right? You got mothers in Israel that are looking out for the children, and we're supposed to look out for one another. It's not fake and it's not phony, all right? This message is so strong on me. I just wanted to speak out and let y'all know that we as a people have to join together. It can't be something where you put on certain clothes because you're looking for the glory of men when they see you walking down the street. All right. You might not know who I am when I walk down the street, but as long as I know I'm doing the work of my Father, all right, I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that. I want God to take notice. I want at the end of this thing for him to say, well done, my good and faithful servant. Enter into thy rest. You got people that are speaking in the name of the Most High God, but the reasons in their hearts for doing it are part of the world, okay? They're looking for accolades. They're looking for money. They're looking for prestige. And when the fight comes up against them, they back down. They get quiet. No, that's when you're supposed to show you from the house of Judah. At least I am. And I got a lioness inside of me. I'm not going back down. You understand? This word that the Father has given me, it's my defense. You have to be dressed in your full armor. You got to cover your mind with salvation to keep the wiles and the arrows of the enemy off of you. All right. You got to put up your shield of faith because this world is coming in trying to be a battering ram. But the world is already conquered. Okay. We have to be a support. We have to be a support. There's a mother in Israel. And my Father has spoke to me, and I'm not going to stop. For all of those who write me, for all of those who send me things, some are very supportive. Other ones, you want to attack, but that's all right. That just lets me know I'm doing a mighty work by God. Okay, and I'm not going to stop. I want to put this out here. Anything my Father puts on my heart, I'm coming with it. There's a lioness and a mother in the house of Israel, and she ain't going nowhere until the Father of all creation takes me. The word of life, Elohim, the word of life, Yeshua, the Holy Ruach, I am backed and supported by God. This is not a work of man. There is no man out here that can stop me because no man started it. We need to repent. We need to get our lives together. We need to share and guide and direct one another. Some of y'all are going to go through separation. Some of y'all are going to go through persecution. Your family. Remember now, Jesus said a prophet will be respected everywhere except in his home and among his family. Some of you, your family is going to separate from you, but that's okay. Jesus will add to you 100-fold more people that are of the Confederate House of Israel. You are not imagining anything. You know, I had one person write me, oh, you're trying to cause divisions. Yes, you already said I didn't come to bring peace, but division. Okay, they're speaking the word of God, but trying to make it line up with the world. But we are not of the world. We're in it, but we're not of it. Okay, he said, I will put a mother and daughter at variance, a father and son, mother-in-law, daughter-in-law. Children against parent, parent against children. If you love your husband or your wife more than me, you are not worthy of me. Okay, if you love your child more than me, you are not worthy of me. Okay, so let's not get it twisted. When you are under attack, take that word out, which is the sword of the Almighty Living God, okay, and use it. It is letting you know that you are doing a mighty work. And they're attacking you as they did the prophets and the people of God before you. But remember, Jesus already won. Victory is won. You're just going from glory to glory and victory to victory. Okay? And let that word do its mighty work. Let the Spirit of the Most High God have his way. Don't back up. Don't back up. When they come attacking, keep moving forward. There's a mother in the house of Israel, and I'm not going anywhere. For those who tell me, okay, it's done. I had a female come up against me. I had males come up against me. It's not going to stop. My Father keeps talking, go forward, go forward. And that's what I'm doing. I'm not looking to the right or to the left. I'm going forward, forward. Okay? And take your brothers and sisters with you. Peace and blessings from the Most High God. May you walk in the light and not in darkness. And remember, this thing that you're experiencing is nothing strange. You are a child of God. They are attacking. You have people in the last days, they become truth breakers, heady, high-minded. They want people to tell them what they want to hear. They have teachers. They got itching ears. They only want the words that soothe their greed and their carnal nature. But you're supposed to know them. The spiritual person understands the physical person, but the physical person doesn't understand the spiritual person. Okay? God is doing a work and nobody can stop it. I'm putting this out here because there's a mother in Israel. And I'm not stopping until my father tells me to stop. I did not start it. And I'm not going to attempt to fight against the Most High God. But we need to repent. We need to seek the spirit of the Most High God. We need to study and show ourselves approved, rightfully dividing the word of God. All right. And brothers and sisters, you be encouraged. There's a soldier on the loose. There's a mother in the house of Israel. There's a lioness on the prowl. And I'm not stopping. Peace and blessings.